In San Jose, the Red Wings meet a Sharks team that has just 1 point from their past five games. So you know they'll be ready to go tonight, and the Red Wings will too, after one of their best efforts of the season with the win in Las Vegas. Dylan's first point in five, his longest point drought of the season. And had gone longer than two for the first time is over. Kicked ahead by DeKeyser, not out of the zone first try. Knocked down by Braun. Mantha was all over him. Mantha's got it. Here comes Larkin. He's ready to go. He scores! Dylan Larkin from Anthony Mantha. And the Red Wings lead 1-0.
Can you say return the favor, as we saw in Vegas? Larkin setting up Mantha. Well, this time it was Mantha setting up Dylan Larkin. As the Wings get off to the dream start, scoring the first shift of the game.
Blocked at the line by Burns. Good hold in off Nyquist. Back to Burns again. With a shot saved by Bernier. And he'll hold it out. And look who's right there. Gus Nyquist.
Nyquist tries to take the puck below the goal line and then get it back up to his forehand. But Bernie is right there with that arm right pinned against the post, not allowing him to slide it in.
Got the great Alex Delvecchio, the Red Wings aplenty. Here's Athanasiou, who's looking up ice for that puck. Brought in by Hirose. Stops and turns. Great vision. The shot up the goal post. Oh, Danny DeKeyser rattled the iron. Set up nicely by Taro Hirose. So the San Jose Sharks know how important this game is with Calgary losing. Here comes Athanasiou in on goal, scores! Andreas Athanasiou with his 29th goal of the season to lead the Red Wings, and they're up 2-0.
Well, he's been skating well in this game, and if he gets half a step, and he's got that quick first step, he's able to take it to the net.
And while LA shut out Calgary 3-0, as it's backhanded in front. Nice save by Bernier. Look at that. Taking it from Timo Meier with the left hand. DeKeyser helped it along. Chopped that by Larkin. On to Bertuzzi. Mantha's wide open. There he is. From center ice. He's got a breakaway. Anthony Mantha alone. And a save made by Jones. To the line. Kept in by Brent Burns. Turns to the point and a shot. Block. Glendening. Look at this. He's got Athanasiou wide open. There it is. He's in the clear. Athanasiou in a goal. Great save. And Jones stayed with him. Top of the right circle. Down low they go. In front by Hurdle. No shot. Off Burns. Loose puck. Glendening. Red Wings will get a change. Glendening shorthanded. Good play by the reach of Burns. Glendening stays with it. And all alone, he scores! A shorthanded goal! It's 3-0!
He's got his head up. He knows exactly where he wants to fire it. It does so.
And it's 3-0. Two at even strength. That one shorthanded. Sharks still on the power play. They score. They get it right back. Evander Kane.
Handled the adversity well after giving up the shorthanded goal, and Joe Thornton gets it down towards the net. Kane just the perfect deflection, rebound, slash to his stick. He's got the side of the net to throw it into.
Their losing streak, winless skid, will stretch to six. Tipped in front and just wide of the net. Off a leg, Bernier looking for it, they jam it in. Tomas Hertl. This is going to go down as another one-goal game for the Red Wings. Well, that one narrowed to 3-2, as it'll be the 42nd game decided by a goal, but the Red Wings on the right end. 3-2 the final in San Jose. Another nice effort by the Red Wings on the road.